supposed to move.
We could be, yeah. Could be.
We're at this one thing because the dolphin, and this man tried so hard to help me get in.
The locomotive that's brought me here today is named after a Norfolk Herring. He was Cavell, the First World War nurse, who was shot by the Germans as a spy. And although the loco looks as though it's a vintage, it was actually built in 2010. Thank you very much for the ride.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Actually, given all the cars there, I'm